For this quick tip, we can look at the columns that are in the Operation Navigator. You can see there's a tool change column and then another column next to it. We can expand the Operation Navigator so that we can see more columns. However, that takes up a lot of the graphic space. We're interested in the amount of time this CNC program is estimated to take, and the time column tells us that. It is the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, seventh column over. Let's move it closer to the beginning. We simply use right mouse button on the column itself and choose column configuration, then configure columns. We highlight the time column and then use the arrows to move it up in the list. We can also remove certain columns if we don't want them by turning off the checkbox next to them. We're done, so we choose OK. The columns immediately update. Note that the columns can be customized for each of the four views of the Operation Navigator, so that the machine tool view, for example, can have a different column setup than any other view. That's it. Thanks for watching.